Catherine Schweitzer was not only murdered, but humiliated in death.
We strangled to death and it'd be dumped in a bin within the unit. It's just appalling, and we just cannot work out the callousness of it.
The widow was last seen alive 3 days before Christmas. An autopsy indicates she was killed between 2 o'clock and 7:30 last night. Neighbours found her body. The bin was abandoned inside the block. The killer apparently hoping garbage collectors would get rid of the evidence.
She was strangled.
She was in the garbage, in the tin.
A large team of detectives has been assigned to the case. Robbery seems the likely motive, but she had no relatives in Australia, and investigators are having trouble determining whether anything's been taken from her apartment. It's a security block, and police want to know how the murderer got in.
You see, that's the security key to get into the entrance, to open the front door.
Mrs. Schweitzer survived a Nazi labour camp and left Hungary in 1956 for a better life. Her husband, Paul, died in 1987, leaving her alone in the apartment. She kept herself busy with charity work.
The woman's neighbours say she was a very sociable person who always had a smile on her face. A member of the residence committee, she was one of the tenants regularly warning others about the need for security within the building.
We're constantly being reminded by the residence committee to be very careful about who you let in.
The building is full of other elderly women, fearful the killer might come back. Sean Fewings, National 9 News.